I'm Anita of Great Grace Service Camp. Today, I want to talk about the extended date of Ready for the Emergency. Welcome back. Before I start, if this been your first time or today been your first time watching us, I will remind you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's Great Grace Service Camp. Also follow our Facebook page, also Great Grace Service Camp. Also an Instagram page, Great Grace Service Camp. And thanks for those who have subscribed to our YouTube channel also. As we all know, in this system, Ready for the Emergency or other bonus has been going on. But as currently Ready for the Emergency, as we all know, the state have extended it to 31st of May. So they started it from the 7th of April. So if you didn't apply or if you did not do it in the month of April, there is no rush about that. You have time till 31st of May. You can go to any CAF around your area, or still if you live in my area in Emilia Romagna, Modena province of Sassuolo, you can still come to the office. And may I remind you also, if you have not done your EZ, it's very important, because Ready for the Emergency, you need EZ to apply for that. And if you want me to help you, there's no need coming to the office. With that one, we can use your email plus your telephone number to sign with it. Yes, so you'll be at home then. I'll help you to do that. I'll invite you and you sign. Yeah, and then also for the EZ, it need to be 15,000 euro. If for the EZ, you need to take all the documents of your family, their codice fiscale, the person who do the EZ, if it's carta d'identità, saldo giacenza media, then we can apply in the month of 2019. Yeah, because every year the EZ is based on 2 years back before you can apply. And then for the Ready for the Emergency also, the state is giving three months payment. Yes, so if you have not done it, try to do it. The state will pay, but then you're not supposed to work. That's what they're putting it out there. So kindly come to the office. If you are around me, I will apply it for you. Please, people are saying, like, you being outside, if you're outside I cannot apply for. Why? Because you need to come to the office, then you sign a document called mandato, yeah, for me before like you give me the go ahead to apply for you. If you have your speed, if you know how to do it, you can give me the speed. I can help you to do that. But for me to apply for you without speed, you need to come direct to the office, sign for me, you give me the access, then I can apply for you also. May I also remind you, for the 730 is going on for who went on 2020, yeah, last year. You bring all your documents, I mean the code 2021, yeah, but then it refers to 2020. Everybody who went in the year of 2020, you have the possibility to do the 730. It's very, very important. They call it dichiarazione dei redditi. Is very important. That's a shortcut, is 730. You need to apply for that. So if you have all your documents, there is no need of coming to the office. As I said earlier, in the easier, you stay at home, you give me all your documents, then you give me your email plus your telephone number, then you sign with it. It's very, very easy. Then for who don't know how to sign, I did a video, I've put it it's on my YouTube channel. You can go there, you study it well. So once I'm doing it for you, when I give you the link, you go there, then it will be very easy for you and for me also. And also for those loved ones who want to travel back home for this summer, I don't know, winter coming, we have a very affordable flight, cheap ticket. Yes, you call me, give me the date for going and the return, and I'll check it for you. And those also who have a car, that they maybe their car insurance will expire, or maybe they want to change it, or however, you contact me, you give me your documents, and I'll check it for you. Also for our brothers and sisters who are Ghanaians, that they want, now for now you can't go to the embassy without without you booking appointment online. Yeah, so it's very important you call me. There's no need of coming here. give you all your information, and I'll also apply it for you with the appointment date, with the stamp on it, so that you can go for your appointment to renew your passport or doing the new one. Please, 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 people are calling me. It's a midnight and other stuff. Please, if you call me after work, I may not pick it because I'll be busy. And if you call me during the work period, I'll say, okay, I will return your call. And indeed, I've been doing that. But please, our working hours start from 9 o'clock to 12:30 and from 3 to 7:30. So if you call me after, if I see your missed call, I will return it. But after calling me for information, please, 12 midnight. I'm sleeping, please. So that can you note about that? 9 to 12:30 and from 3 to 7:30. So that you help me and I also help you. Please share our videos, share it. One thing, subscribe to our YouTube channel, as I said beginning, Grace Service Calf YouTube, and our Facebook page also is Grace Service Calf. Follow us, God bless you, and Instagram also Grace Service Calf. See you in my next video. I'm going to open more up, teach us all something. Bless you more.